Hello, my lovers. Welcome back to Carol's Love Technique. So yes, I'm back with another compatibility video, and that is the Pisces and Libra love match. All right, so here we have a bit of another romantic union. You know, you both are prone to romantic gestures and showing just how you truly feel about each other. And this is probably what brings you two together. You're both sensual, you know. I won't say there's a lot of passion here, but you guys know how to calm each other in nature. You're both peacemakers. You don't like confrontation. Ironically, Pisces, you become a little less emotionally involved in this union. And Libra, you actually open up your feelings. So you guys kind of teach each other, one, to be a little less emotional and just be free. And the other to just, you know, hey, open up your heart and express yourself. So you kind of learn from each other in the emotional aspect. Ironically, yeah. You're both spiritual, you know, and when it comes to your beliefs and ideas, you're both strict on that. So that's what you two really have in common. And yeah, so you guys actually pretty much make better friends than anything. You like the finer things in life, you know, although Libra, you know, you may be able to manage your money a little better than the Pisces, but you guys like really nice things. And so, and beauty as well. So this is the commonality that you two have. On the flip side of things, Libra, you may have a hard time understanding Pisces mood swings because you'll immediately clam up and shut down. And you won't say anything, like, and Pisces doesn't understand that. So knowing how to communicate the both of you effectively and get it out, whatever it is. I know you hate confrontation, but there's a pleasant way of saying things and expressing yourself so it doesn't escalate to something bigger. You both are slow to make decisions. You know, we're going to need one of you to step up in a relationship and become that, you know, that voice. But for the most part, this is a fairly decent union. You know, if you guys can just get over your little humps, you should be able to make this. All right. That is all for the Pisces and Libra love match. Be sure to check out the other Pisces compatibility videos. Until next time, take care.